Hello friends, welcome to the day 4 of our sheet code challenge. So let us look at the problem statement of today's problem. The problem statement is very simple. We will be given a number as input and we should predict the given number is a power of 4 or not. Let me explain with a clear example. Suppose we are given 16 as input, then we should return true because 16 is a power of 4. Suppose if we are given input as 5, then we should return false because 5 is not a power of 4. So and they again they have suggested one condition, that is we should not use any loops or recursion to solve the above problem. Basically, if you encounter any of these kind of problems, then I suggest you to not use a recursion or any for loops or while loops. First, just observe the binary format of these numbers. It will be very easy to solve these kind of problems. So let me explain with one example. So first let us look at the binary format of all the power of 4 numbers. The binary format of 4 is 100. The binary format of 16 is 10000. And the binary format of 64 is 100000. And so on. So if you look at the length of these binary formats, the length of binary format of 4 is 3. The length of binary format of 16 is 5 and the length of binary format of 64 is 7. So if you observe these lengths, all these lengths are in odd numbers. So the first condition we can write is to check if the length of binary format of number is even or odd. So if the length of binary format of the number is even, then it is not possible that a number is a power of 4, then we simply return a false. And there may be a condition such as if the length of binary format of number is odd, so it is well and good. So there may be a condition such that 101 the length of binary the length is 3, but here we have 2 ones. So what we should do in this condition? So in this condition, we will check the number of ones present in the binary format. So here the number of ones present in the binary format is 3. So if the binary format of a given number contains more than one ones, then we should return false. Suppose the given input is 5, the binary format of 5 is 101. 101, the length of binary format of 5 is odd, but it has more than one one. It has 2 ones. So we should simply return false. And the third condition we have to check is, even though we have only one one present in the binary format, it may not be a power of 4. Suppose, because in every number which is a power of 4, 1 is present in the most significant part. We can observe this here. 1 is present in the most significant part of the number. So, and another condition we want to check is whether the most significant part of this binary format is a 1 or not. If the most significant part means, suppose if we store the binary format in a string, then we can check like this. If the most significant part of the binary format is double equal to 1, then the given number is a power of 4. If we check all these three conditions, that is length of the binary format is odd and it contains only one one, and the most significant bit of the binary format is an odd number, then we can simply return the given number is a power of 4, then we can simply return the value true. So let us see the code implementation of this logic. So this is a very simple code. The first thing I have done is converted the given number into a binary format. If we convert the given number into binary format, the first two characters will be OB. So I'm excluding OB and storing the remaining part into a string. So now first I'm comparing, I'm checking whether the length of the string is an even number or odd number. If it is an odd number, then I'm going to check whether the number of ones present in the string. If the number of ones present in the string is 1, then I'm going to check another condition, that is the if the most significant bit is 1 or not. So if these three conditions satisfy, then we should return true. It implies that the given number is a power of 4, otherwise we simply return false. Now I am submitting my code. See, it has passed all the test cases. See, it has passed all the 1000 test cases. Thank you for watching. If you like my video, please subscribe to my channel. Thank you.